Hi, my name is Erfan and I'm 24 years old and I'm a TEFL teacher. I've had my TEFL degree from the University of Rabat here in Morocco. I have had all the practical, theoretical background about teaching English as a foreign language here, and I've learned so much about that, especially in my internship in high school here in Casablanca. And it was very beneficial. I was able to teach students different age groups and different lesson plans, different needs, different intelligences, and it was very very practical and pragmatic. And so I matured and I grew as a teacher. I like cooperative learning in classrooms. I like to focus on students. I would say progressive or regressive processes in learning, and so I think it's very very important to give the time to students and let them know what they think about their learning process, their learning preferences, and just provide constructive feedback and improve your teaching skills. I'm really also excited about teaching abroad. I think it's a great opportunity to experience a different culture, different customs, and the students are really kind of excited to get to know the teacher as well, teacher's background, and it's like a cultural exchange program when you can be really productive and welcoming to the opportunity.